So grip that steering wheel today. You probably will need to do that through the midday point. That's when the winds could be strongest. 43 for the high today in Baltimore, 48 for Ocean City, and low 30s in the mountains. They see snow showers this morning. Most of those should taper off into the afternoon. Tonight, mostly clear skies. The winds will diminish. We drop into the mid-20s for the overnight hours. Sounds like a much colder start to tomorrow morning. Then we warm up to 45 into the afternoon with increasing sunshine. Now by Friday, increasing clouds. There may be a new storm that comes in Friday night through Saturday morning. Pretty minimal right now, but if we see anything, maybe it's a wintry mix. I don't want to hype it for now, and we are expecting dry weather for New Year's Eve night. Looking forward to that.